Hey, so, yeah, I just ordered some stuff online and it just came in today. And I just want to do a quick review on it. I got some civet gum, civet paste from the civet animal, like the musky ingredient. And I just want to do like a video of my first impression of it because I never smelled this stuff before. And, I got like 20 grams of it and I'm gonna put it into some perfumer's alcohol, into a liter of that. Previously, I've already gotten some castoreum, and I got a bunch, like, three sacks of that, I guess, and I cut them open and then kind of scraped out the resins and put them in the perfumer's alcohol, but I don't know what that smells like, but I never smelled this. So anyway, it comes in this little tin. I guess this came from a sort of fragrance company or fragrant ingredients company in Switzerland, but yeah, so I got two of these. I guess they're 10 grams each. Anyway, so I'm gonna smell it. Plus, I also put Kuros on this morning, so I don't know. People say that a civet, and maybe I'll be able to tell you that. Anyways. Guys, it's kind of brownish, like a brown paste. I don't know how I'm gonna get this out. Well, I'll just scrape it out and then I'll put some perfumes up and shake it up. Keep doing that, and I'll get the rest of it out. But so yeah. Smells like shit. Smells exactly like shit. Kind of like, yeah, it smells like fucking shit. They smell like me shit. I don't know. I mean, I don't really. I kind of trust this guy, and this stuff is kind of expensive. And it's from Switzerland, and I looked him up, and the company, and I guess they make fragrances and stuff, but this stuff smells. This stuff smells like shit. Smells like this way exactly like a. Smells like shit, but it smells like a certain type of shit that like almost a fermented kind of the type of like green shit or something, and be sitting there for like a day or something, and then I don't know, just. I mean, look at it. You ever had a shit that looks like this? Kind of know what it smells like. It smells like, I remember there used to be this hill up in town, and people would, like, it was just, there was trash on it and stuff on this hillside. I guess people just threw trash down there, and there'd be, like, old carts and toys that are, plastic pieces and trash, and maybe even diapers and shit. And yeah, it kind of smells fucking nasty like that. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know, it's fucking disgusting. So, does Kuros have the. Kuros don't smell like shit. No. With a little bit of, almost like a little bit of smell of pickles or something. Pickled shit. Let's try this other one. But I'm still gonna put in, I don't know if it's shit or not. I mean, somebody would have to confirm with me this is the real fucking deal. Yeah, this is kind of a brownish. This is the other one. Same thing, it's like brownish pasty. Same shit smell, but you know what? I do get like a cheese smell too, which I've read is in civet. So I get like a with this one at least. It does definitely smells like shit, but I do smell like a cheese smell. That's pretty interesting. I mean, I don't know if if I'm smelling some Ethiopian fucking guy's shit or something, but I'm not touching it. Let's put it that way. And there's the other one again. Same thing, but yeah, I get that cheese smell. First it smelled like shit when I was smelling, but now I pick up a cheese smell. Definitely does smell like shit, but now it kind of smells more like cheese. Maybe I'm just getting used to it. Definitely a cheese smell. It's almost a cheese. It's kind of like a blue cheese. You know how that smells raunchy? A blue cheese and kind of... yeah, it's got that foot odor. Rotten sock foot odor smell of blue cheese. But, it's also got some other type of cheese, like maybe like a Parmesan type of scent or something. With that, like Parmesan mixed with that blue cheese run foot smell. Yeah, it definitely smells like shit too. It smells like shit. Exactly like shit, pretty much. And then the other facets, I don't know what else is in this. Supposedly, supposed to be really sexy smelling. It's probably a matter of dilution. This is pure civet. So, yeah. I mean, it doesn't look like shit. It looks like a resin or something. If you look at it. I mean, it doesn't... let me get this to focus. It doesn't look like... see, I mean, it doesn't look like shit. I mean, shit doesn't look, you know, resiny like that. Kind of waxy looking. So it's probably not shit, maybe. It's real civet, but, oh. It smells like shit with that foot odor, kind of cheesy smell. Definitely a strong, like, cheesy smell. Even this has, like, a texture of, like, a waxy cheese that's kind of... and shit. Yeah. So, yeah, guys. It's, civet. I'm gonna put in a bottle of perfumer's alcohol. I have this Boston glass bottle. It's a liter. And I got a liter of SD40 perfumer's alcohol. And I got that off eBay. Along with a bottle, too. So I'm just going to put that in it. I did it already with civet. And I'll do a video next of this, I mean, with the castoreum. I did that like a few months ago. I got that like last year, I think. But anyway, so I'll do a video of that and compare the difference. Actually, I'll do it right after this. Anyways, so yeah, civet. Enjoy. Bye.